Slowly the crocodile approaches. Bam!
Good morning from Tanzania.
All right, guys, this strip of rocks is the most treacherous. There's definitely wildebeest, giraffes, who knows what else along there. So when you run across these rocks, you go fast. Go, go. Oh man, did they leave you in the dust? Oh man. Oh, I see zebra. Should we invite them to our water hole?
Yeah, boy.
Keep your body flat. Nice.
It's a beautiful day at the water hole. Three young zebras approach the water ever so cautiously.
Climb your crocs.
Slowly the crocodile approaches. Boom!
I got two of them! I got two!
The crocodile uses its jaws to chomp the zebra.
Hey, whoa, what kind of crocodile is this?
And enjoys its delicious meal.
I got him!
The zebras have turned on each other.
Callie, what's a group of zebras called?
A dazzle.
Good job.
Why do zebras have good camouflage?
To hunt lions.
No, they don't hunt.
Why do zebras' stripes have such good camouflage?
Because lions, leopards, and cheetahs see black and white.
Oh.
Children behave. That's how you play. If only they knew. So we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hands, trying to get away.
Tonight, then you put your arms around me and we tumble to the ground. And then
I think we're alone.
Doesn't seem to be
one of.
That was your best one. Can you do? Yeah, that was your best one.
Oh,
wow. Did it hurt?
Yeah.
So, we've got a big problem. That's what Kelly says now. Dad, we've got a big problem. Vervent monkeys.
Vervent monkeys.
Oh, there's a big dad.
Oh, man.
They know how to get in. They know how to unzip. Let's... Oh, he's gonna fight.
Yeah, yeah.
Where do they go?
You guys, I don't know if provoking is a good idea. This guy's legit ready to fight.
Hey! Let's
just turn into like
you.
Cold.
Hey, you! Get out of here!
Oh, he's gone.
Guys!
What?
They're on our roof!
Oh! Well, kids, I hope you don't want to go back to your tent because it's been infiltrated.
Ah!
What?
Get out of here!
Oh, one of them ran away. Good job, Kelly.
Get out of our land.
This is their land. We're the ones visiting.
Two more coming.
Kelly, they all came to say good morning to you.
They're gonna fight because they see us.
What's the landing on? Oh, there's an airship breaking up.
Busy week. Our final stop.
Our final stop was a short little hopper flight to a place called Muiva Lodge.
Come on. Come on in, come on in.
What?
Oh, guys, wow.
This is my bed.
This is my bed.
I sleep with you.
Yeah.
Right?
Wait, for reals? No way. Dorothy, how did you know? Wow.
Oh, this is cool.
The rooms there were so beautiful.
It's built alongside this beautiful river with big like cliffs and boulders. Beautiful swimming pool. It's an amazing place.
Go, hurry. Jump in then.
I love that you have to sit in the cold right now.
Oh my god.
Okay, no, mom will catch you.
Go, big jump, hurry.
You want your goggles? Let me think about it.
Jump. I'll get you your goggles after you jump.
Good job, buddy.
The alligator in the rotten part of the fish.
Children behave. That's what they say when they're together. And watch how you play.
If only they knew. So we're
running just as fast as we can. Holding on to one another's hands.
Try to get away into the night. Then you put your arms around me and we tumble to the ground. And then you say, think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around.
There was one night drive that just the sunset was so perfect. It's, I don't know, I think that drive I'll remember forever. I don't know what it was about it. The sunset was so beautiful. We ran elephants, giraffes, ostriches, wildebeest. It was just a really special memory for me.
Wow.
Whoa.
Look at that, babe. Great job. Look at all those.
Yes, well done.
Beautiful.
There's two very giraffes.
Beautiful. How many?
Underneath, on the
altitude.
And there's
two giraffes.
Whoa, nice.
It seems like he is 17, okay? Your counter, I think it stopped together.
Dad?
Yeah?
Do you know how a giraffe cries?
How a giraffe what?
How a giraffe cries? How it cries?
Oh, Kali. Which one is a male? Which one is a boy? And which one is a girl?
The black one.
The black one is a boy?
Yes.
Wonderful. That's very well done.
I see it. Honey. I see it.
Well, that's
an
eagle. It's kind of like hairy looking.
Look at that. He's watching you. He's watching you, Kali.
It's
one.
Wow.
Look how powerful are those eyes.
1, 2, 3.
They look like they owe you some money. They never have that smiley, welcoming face. They always have got that buffalo impression.
Now we're talking about Cape Buffalo. Today we are going to talk about
helmets. Look like they have helmets on like this.
So the boys have helmets, but the girls have like ponytails.
Kelly, are buffalo grazers or browsers?
Yeah.
Buffalo weigh one full ton,
Callie.
It's heavier than me and you
and
me.
It's as heavy as a car.
It says it's heavier than.
Any of them.
It's heavier than.
No!
Heavier than a duck. And to get ticks off, they like to play in the mud. There are birds that get off the ticks and bugs, which are called woodpeckers. Right, Callie?
What are woodpeckers?
Woodpeckers take off the ticks and bugs.
What are those?
Ooh. So a group of Cape buffaloes is called a herd. Is that right?
Yeah. Could.
Okay. And a group of zebras is called
a dazzle.
A dazzle.
And the leader of the buffaloes is
grandma.
the oldest grandma.
It's the grandma.
A group of buffalo is led by a female called a pathfinder.
We do have ostriches.
They're flying ostriches.
Callie, what was that? A flying ostrich?
That was a flying helicopter.
Yeah, it was. Wow.
Maybe like 10 years, 12 years old?
What, guys? Don't be too sad, because we have a surprise for you.
What is it, Kelly?
Oh my goodness.
Oh, hello. Can the Jeff ride with us in the helicopter?
Yes.
Yes. Buddy, look at that helicopter. That's a cool one.
And then the biggest highlight of all for our time at Muiba. If you go to Muiba, you have to do this. Like,
this is super, super unique.
And I will say, when we had the opportunity to take a helicopter around the reserve, it was like, do you want to mix helicopters and like safari? It just kind of didn't seem right.
It's awesome. It is so cool. Oh man, there was this giraffe that like came to see us take off. And the helicopter starts up. I think it's gonna scare the giraffe, and the giraffe just checking us out. The helicopter, the doors were open, and Callie just kept, we're gonna fall out. Callie was
Mom's
super stressed.
It
was so fun. No crocodiles in this water. No. Just fun swimming.
Our helicopter pilot was like, bring your swimsuits, you can swim. And like the whole time you're in Africa, you're like, I'm not getting
Crocs,
any. And then also just, it's usually like kind of gnarly water, like because it's like everybody goes to the bathroom in it. Anyway, it was this like perfectly clean, beautiful water we spent most of our morning just swimming, hanging out, relaxing, and that was a memory we will always remember.
Back when all my little goals seemed so important, every pot of gold filling full of distortion. Heaven was a place still in space, not in motion.
you. I got everything. I got you. I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything. I got you.
There's just so many unique places in this country. Like, every lodge has something amazing to offer. We're super grateful that we've been able to experience so many of them.
We hope we showed these ones off well, because they are very special places with incredibly kind people. So, thank you from our family.
Where did all the people go? They got scared when the lights went low. I'll get you through it nice and slow.
Go, go, go.
When the world's spinning out of control. Beg them once they use. That's why it's called a moment of truth.